All right, good evening. Welcome to another Switch Saturday. Short one. Probably, anyway. Gonna rock out. Do some Dead Cells. Haven't done it in a while. I think I'm in the middle of a run already, so I'm just gonna jump right in. See where we're at. We are... Oh. Good evening. Say hello to Jamie1717.
Hello there.
Welcome, welcome. Hope your Saturday's going well. Just so you know.
You're breathtaking!
Rocking out with some Dead Cells here. Don't know if you're familiar with it or not. A little unforgiving roguelike. One of those games that has, oof, that hurt a lot. That was a bad mistake to start. No biggie though. Ooh! We're fine. Nice. Oh, snap. I'm Ula. Emphasis on the Ula.
Are you ready, kids? I can't hear you!
Captain! Trying to check your points. Oh! What am I doing here? Got him. Man, not a hot start here. It's okay though. This run was, ooh! It's funny. It's like I forget how to play once I'm actually on stream. Ooh, what do we got here? I'm gonna run out of healing. Nice, extra cells. So, Ula, how's your Saturday going? No destinations. Alright. See if we can actually survive the level. Oh, well, it might be early. Who knows? I think he had a marathon session there last night. Oof. Man, I gotta get my head in the game here. Gotta get up, oh, pretty early in the morning, jeez. I was about to talk myself up, but that was a mistake. Let's see, is this any better than what I have? Oh yeah, big time. So this isn't a stellar example of this gameplay if you've never seen it before, Jamie, but I'll get warmed up. This is one of those games that has several modes. I believe it has 5 hard modes after the regular game. And I'm only on the first... Oof! Only on the first hard mode, but I'm no master yet. The speedrunners, though, they're pretty impressive at this. I'm just gonna try not to die before the level's over. Yeah, I kind of jumped into this too partway through a game instead of at the beginning. But I got a pretty good idea of my loadout now. You pick up items as you go. And there's many different playstyles. I'm employing one right now that's kind of about range. So I don't know why I keep trying to get close to all these guys. When I could just stand back. I know this looks like a game from my childhood, even though it's, you know, fairly new. The old 16-bit era. Oh! That's not good. I don't have any healing potions left. It might actually be better for me to die anyway and start fresh, so I actually know what I'm going at. Although all I have to do is live till the end. That's totally possible. I think I need a pump up dance though. Eat every day, wake up. There we go. Gotta get the head bopping. Ooh. Rough. I think I need a pump up dance though. This just in. Don't suck at this game. Don't let the guys hit you. Always dodge roll. As you can see here, the player clearly got too close to the enemies and allowed himself to be completely decimated.
Ooh!
In a shocking turn of events, he has to start over.
Pump up dance all over again.
More to come later. Thanks. Alright, so we're back at the beginning now. We gotta pick new weapons. Gotta pick new everything. Looks like we got an amulet. We're gonna take this bow. We're gonna take this thing. I am sipping on, as usual, coffee. That's my thing. I been a long time since I drank alcohol. I used to be a bartender for a long time, so I quit. I quit drinking. I'm also just gonna quickly switch these around, because I prefer to have my ranged weapon, yeah, up there. There we go. Oh, well that's nice of G-Rav. I try. I've only been doing this a couple months, so I'm still learning the ropes, eh? But, you know, I'm technically inclined, so I like to play around. Woo! We're gonna save that for later. That juicy drumstick. Also, I think I'd rather have this blood sword. Let's see. No, I'm gonna keep this fan thing. All right, I don't have any traps anymore. We're gonna have to use cunning, just pure wit. There we go. Cool. All right, I'm already feeling better. Even though I have a worse weapon set, starting to get warmed up.
Show me what you got.
Hey, these guys can't mess with me, not with this loadout. Oh, I keep thinking I have traps. Hit the trap button. Anything that freezes stuff is great though. Really, really helps. Oof. We're fine. This is fine. Ooh, that's not so fine. Yeah, exactly. That's my death recap scene that I made. Okay, I can't be button mashing. There we go. Oh, you know, one thing I forgot. I got this pair of fake glasses here. I'm supposed to pop them on when I switch to the news thing, so I look like a, you know, look like a broadcaster, but I kind of forgot that time. Okay, let's see. go with tactics. Ow. Hey! What's up, everybody? Say hello to old Chronic Bizzle.
Hi, everybody!
How you doing, buddy?
Oh, hi, Mark.
How's your night going? Happy Saturday. Oh, look at this. We get a grenade. I should have taken the brutality instead. Meow.
Let us indulge in exaggerated displays of affection.
That's what Bizzle's up to right now. I don't mind an exaggerated display of affection with you. Oh, here's a lot of guys. Now watch how effective this grenade is. Haha. Ooh, look at this, we got a pan. I'm gonna take the pan. No, I screwed that up, my bad. Oh well, we're not taking the pan, I guess. Yeah, man, I love this game. It's one of my faves. Hey, short switch is right. Everybody say hi to Sharky. Sharky's in the house. Good to see you, man. How you doing? Are the colors weird in this game? No, they're colors. Most all of them are represented. The ones you can see and the ones you can't see. I think it has a colorblind mode. Oh, not bad, Sharky. I've been studying. Got this math exam tomorrow I gotta take to get into college. I just gotta...
Do it! Just do it!
Haven't done math in 21 years, so we'll see how it goes. Jamie. Thanks for coming by, man.
That's the last time you'll slap your willy around.
Good to see you. Much appreciated. Hope you have a good night. I was supposed to check the map, not go out of the game there, by the way. Looks like I want to keep going down. Yep. I'm gonna go get this drumstick up here, though, first. Math isn't all that bad. I'm actually surprised at how much is coming back to me, bud. Within like a couple days of studying. A lot of it's just deductive reasoning. But not all of it. I know I'm gonna get some questions wrong because I don't have time to cover every subject. Okay. Down here we go. Down, down, down. Burning ring of fire. Let's see, we got anything good here? Not really. Were you doing like double duty or something? Or you just found yourself behind the bar? Or have you just decided to tip yourself at home? I'll bet it was a good tip. There we go. Get into the flow. Oh, playing and bartending. That is double duty. Man, I'm really cheesing this ice bow, I gotta say. Wait a second, how do I get there? Oh, there's a vine. Aha. Oh, wow. Well, good for you. Who has been the recurring band on Fridays? Was it still Slim Moore? Promenade of the Condemned. I gotta go check this thing out though first. I can't just leave. Okay. Well, at least you guys are able to make a change of it. What iteration of your band was it? Tick. Is that like your new, like the house band, as in like the guys, yeah, your band, house band? We made it. Yeah, let's talk to this guy. I've been trying to save up for this restock. Does that feel like a little more, I don't know, charismatic than the last band that you were in terms of how you get along and stuff? Tranquility. That's good to hear.
Wow.
Oh wow, I didn't take any damage. Look at me. Don't I get a door for that? Thought I got a door for not taking damage. Oh well. Oh well. I guess we just gotta leave that behind. Yeah, me too. This is one of my favorite like indie games the last, I don't know, 4 or 5 years, I'd say. Looks smooth, runs smooth. It's fun to play even though it's really tough, especially like as you get up there. I mean, I'm only on the first hard mode out of 5 hard modes. Whoa. Whew, that was close. Like, I've watched people who run 5 boss cells. Like, I'm on 1 boss cell, which is basically hard mode 1. And watching what people do in this game just fascinates me. Gotta take out this shield guy up here. There we go. What, the Neon Abyss game I was playing? I think that was the last time I saw you. Yeah, well, I mean, the Neon Abyss game was just the first time I ever played it, whereas this is a game I already own, so a little bit unfair almost. Oof. There we go. Yeah, it was a little tough because, I mean, I don't know, you get that circular aiming thing going on, which I'm not a huge fan of. But how else are you going to aim in 3 dimensions in a 2D game? Plus, I think it was meant to be hard on purpose. To have that old school feel. I'm going to leave this behind because I hate the sandals. Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Up we go. see what's down here. Ooh, twin daggers. Me likey, although those are purple. More damage versus more critical damage. I'm actually gonna stick with what I have. That's what owl points are there for. Oh, I don't need that. Yes. Use of owl points is definitely... I know. Not only is it satisfying, but it also does a fair bit of damage. So if you have enemies underneath you, like watch this guy. See how much damage I did just by falling? It also prevents you from being, like, stunned by long falls. Which is very helpful. Because you can be stunned by long falls. Here we go. Nothing really worthwhile there.
It's Biff!
Oh, snap. Say hello to cats in my lap, everybody. Guess what time it is? Whoa! How you doing? Happy Saturday. Oh wow. Nice. Giving yourself more space or just more seclusion? I don't really have a choice of where stuff goes because I live in a bachelor. Uh-oh. It's still usable though, I hope. Not like broken to the point of no return. Let's see here. Seclusion, nice. There you go. Yeah, you don't want to be like constantly distracted by things and people, I guess. Ice grenade's good. I don't really need anything better than what I have, though. Oh, right on. Yeah, a lot of people just go for, like, I don't know, some kind of backlight. These electric whips are nice. I'm almost tempted to buy one. I think I'm gonna do it. Now I've got real range, especially since I took Tranquility as my skill. Makes sense, because I do more damage if things aren't near me, and now I can... Yeah. Explosive decoy. See if we can put this to good use. I'm gonna go all frozen here. All about the frozen.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Oof. Whoa, that hurt. It's a lot going on the screen right now. Sometimes the particle effects kind of overtake you. Ow. That hurt. Here we go. All right. Oh, that's my own fault. I rushed when I shouldn't have. Nothing down here? Nope. Just a spike covered in my own blood. Oh yeah, I gotta look into Pummel Party. I haven't bought it. I really should have picked that up during the last Steam sale. I think it was super cheap. Wow, see, I'll keep my eye out for that kind of price. Ooh, right in the spikes. Right in the spikes. Ladies and gentlemen, this just in. I really should have picked that up during the last
when playing Dead Cells. Super cheap.
Don't fall in the spikes. You'll hurt yourself for no good reason. Doesn't get you anywhere. That's your public service announcement for the day. I'll keep my eye out for that kind of price. Ooh, right to spikes. Oof. Oh no, what have I done? Well, I guess I'll finally use some healing. I'm already doing better than last time, so there's that. Thanks, man. I just made that one in the last few days. It's actually, like, how many layers going on to make that work? It's like five or six layers of stuff. Once I figured out how to do the instant replay thing, I was like, okay, I gotta make the instant replay into something that, like, yeah, you know, the whole idea came to me of it being like a this just in breaking news kind of thing. Come up with a fake name. I keep forgetting to put the glasses on too. All right. Oh, another free scroll. I like it. Gotta go with tactics. Always with tactics. Smashy, smashy. Is there nothing down here? Did I just come down here for no good reason? We can wall climb. Oh, prison depths. I do not want to go to the prison depths, however. I'm going to take the path of least resistance. Also going to go get this drumstick that I forgot. Who doesn't like a delicious, juicy drumstick? I'm gonna surprise this guy. Oh, I guess I'm not gonna surprise this guy. Never mind. I'll surprise this guy instead. Help. There we go. Woo! All right, we made it to the end of a level instead of dying this time, folks. Thank goodness. It's over here. I think this is just the ossuary. Yeah, another place I don't want to go right now. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, it's Crofto. How you doing, buddy? Happy Saturday. How'd the rest of that photo shoot go with the little one? Don't mind if I do. Did you get any pictures of the smile? Ramparts. Little coffee break. Yum, 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 yum. Let's see. Hunter's instinct, it is. Let's make our way on to the next biome. Whoops, I threw down my haha, hit me. All right. What do we have next?
Do it.
Nice to read your smiling texts. I can imagine your face. Like a potato, maybe, with some grill marks on it. Woo. Yeah, right on. It's always a rough start. I'm assuming that that was not at home, but out somewhere. Probably with some unfamiliar people. I can only imagine in the days before digital photography. Because now they can snap off like a whole bunch of pictures. Oh, I just got wrecked. Wrecked.
Well, we're boned.
We're not boned. Don't worry. Hit me. That didn't work. That guy doesn't really chase. Ah, so she had the crankiness of waking up going on. Classic baby. my character, this guy, right there. So he is a headless, dead corpse that keeps getting reanimated. And you're chasing something. It's kind of a mystery game. You find all these clues that there is a plague, and this is an island, and the king ordered... Oh, hello. Right on. It's just a more powerful version of the grenade we already had here. I don't know if it's so much like a god or reanimated or magic or something. Because, I mean... Oh, yeah. Ice Ice Baby. Chronic Bizzle. The Iceman himself.
Get riggity, riggity,
wrecked, son!
Come on. There we go. Oops. Screwed that one up a little bit, but we're fine. Here we go. Gotta use that decoy to our advantage. Okay, here's the Order of the King. You're asking about some backstory. This is a little bit of backstory. I'm sure by the time they get done with their 70 episodes that they have ordered right now, they'll probably be tired of doing it. Or it will have jumped the shark. Or a little bit of both. I mean, the thing's gonna be like a decade old by then. I don't know. Unless they want to become like another South Park or Simpsons. That's kind of hard to pull off. I missed that. He did a Dexter parody? Was it cancel-worthy or something? Not that I think anything's really cancel-worthy, particularly. Should be more like apologize and learn than just like have your career ended. Oh, that's a little racy for sure. Yeah, but I mean... It's kind of like a take on the time traveling to kill Hitler as a baby joke, I guess. Definitely racy. Okay, we're gonna try to use this trap. Ow, I didn't know he could... Did you see the reach on that guy? I'm gonna have to pop a heal. Oh snap, Retro's here. Everybody say hi to Retro.
Hi everybody!
How you doing? Oh, you've played Dead Cells. I'm on, I'm only on one boss cell though, so there's still harder modes to go. I'm playing on Switch Saturday, although I just found out yesterday I was watching a guy play, he's playing the PC version, and they've added streamer integration to this, so someone can play as a chicken that follows you around and is in charge of your healing potion, and the viewers can vote on where you want to go next, and they can vote when you pick up a scroll. They can vote on what the scroll is going to give you, whether it's brutality, tactics, or survival. Yeah, I was thinking of trying out the PC version, integrating all the cool votes and commands. Yeah, I know, eh? Ha ha ha. They fell for it. Okay, I'm feeling better. When I first started it, there was a couple people watching and they just watched me fail miserably because I wasn't warmed up yet. Let's compare this whip to the whip I already have. 129 damage. No. No, no, no. We're gonna keep what we got here, folks. Hey, thanks, Croft. I actually haven't been on in a few days. I feel bad about not being able to be super consistent, but I had to study for this exam. I can't not do well, so I want to thank everybody who's here for showing up. Yeah, I guess you've been rocking the beta pretty consistently there. Oh man, thanks, cats on my lap. Yeah, it's kind of funny to tell people, like, well, not that many people are getting rich off this, but to be like, yeah, you know, you can make some money playing video games. All glory to the Hypnotoad. Oh, that was close. I think we have a request. I think we're near the end of the level here. Yes, we are. Explorer's Instinct doesn't pop unless you're near the end. I don't know about all sport franchises, but there's definitely data to say that the video game industry is now larger than the music industry and Hollywood combined in terms of annual sales. I don't know about profit, but annual sales. Between all the hardware, the games. I know, right? That one shocked my parents. Oh, that hurt a lot. He hit me twice. Okay, I better pop a heal. I really let that guy rip into me. Keep forgetting about my ice. There we go. I haven't used my ice bow in ages here. What do we got here? An extra jump in midair. The damage from projectiles reduced by... Oh, it's like the same amulet, just with an extra goodie. I love it. Projectiles are a pain in the ass, so... There we go. Not on my watch. Hey, we got a free scroll here. Two scrolls. Awesome. That's what I like. We're gonna crank this tactics up real high. Nice. think that's the end of the ramparts here. Onto a boss fight.
Do it.
Coffee break. My voice seems to be cracking a lot tonight. Sorry. In fact, I should probably quickly refill my coffee before we get around to the boss fight. So.
TV action hero and American icon, the one and only Mr. T.
Jibba jabba. I pity the fool. Tries to get this down.
Dollar.
Are my eyes deceiving me?
What can you expect?
Well, these all frozen solid. I wanna eat right now. Right now.
I love it when a plan comes together, Dollar.
Brownie, crispy.
I love my waistline be crisp, crunchy,
flavor wave,
crust, not.
All right, re-coffeed. Oh man, I'm fucked.
Let us indulge in exaggerated displays of affection.
Hi, everybody!
I can't control my stream deck with the oven mitts on. Just keep pressing buttons by accident. Alright, so this is a new combination. I don't know how I'm gonna do these. Like, I'm gonna have to do them one or two at a time here. We got oven mitts and cross my hands. We can start with that. And then we can do controller upside down with the hand on face for the other one. Because you can't combine all four of those effectively. So we'll go oven mitts with hands crossed to start. That'll be the first one. Okay. So we got that. And then we got okay. I don't know how I'm gonna pull this off. Yeah, I'm dead. Now I have to do controller upside down and one hand on face as the second part of this. All right, rip the dream. Okay. Oh, everybody say hello. We got a new joiner here.
Hi, everybody.
Salute. Mwah. Welcome. So I got upside down and one hand on face now. Take one of those. Maybe I'll go sword and shield this time. And we'll take an amulet. There we go. All right. Here we go. Ooh, this is a risky grenade. Double damage received, double damage given. Yes. Oh no. Right, my controller's upside down. There we go. There we go. Ooh, that hurt. Whoops, I wasted that. Door's locked. Okay. Ugh. Oh. Channel points, Malkin. People redeeming their channel points. Say hi to Malkin, everybody.
Hello there.
You'd suck too if you had your controller upside down and one hand is a face. All right, pump up dance. Oh, this is a nice little loadout we got here. So we got a little blade, and we got a little bow. Oh, hell yeah. I don't know, I've never heard of it before. Some rap song. Woof, that's a fast bow, baby. Big old fast bow, baby. Look at how quick that is. Mmm, love it. Shake that by Eminem. Okay. What am I going with here? Tactics again. Tactics. Oh, I don't have any. Oh, forgot I don't have any skills yet. Ooh, ah. Fast though. You tried out all the chat commands so you find some to work. Oof. I don't have a ton of them set up. I think all I got is like, let's see. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, say hello to Twisted Gang, folks. Twisted Gang. Welcome, welcome. Thanks for coming. Rocking a little Dead Cells here tonight. Trying not to let these rats kill me. Oh, dang. The best nicknames are earned by accident anyway. We don't want to be in the toxic sewers. Keep, oh, cell door, hello. See what we got here. Gives me a chance to have a sip of coffee. Hey, you there. Oh, yeah. That led to nothing. Oh, well. I got the new Toe Jam and Earl there, Crofto. I should make it one of my Switch Saturday games sometime, some Saturday. Yeah, I'll just slide in there one day.
Okay.
Oh, you know, Twisted, just taking a study break, playing a little Dead Cells, goofing off. The huge. How about you? Oof. Oh, yeah, you got on the PS4 there, Croft? Sick. Dilapidated Arboretum? No, we're not going there. Let's go down here. Feel a little bit lost right now. I didn't play much of it. I was a little disappointed that it looked kind of so weirdly flat and modern instead of pixelated like this, like pixel art. So I didn't get that deep, frankly. But I'd be willing to give it another shot. If you've seen the new Battletoads game, it kind of reminds me of that visually, where they took an old game and gave it a kind of a new coat of paint, where it looks more like a cartoon than it used to, instead of pixel art. Okay. I don't know how much Croft has played. He might have more of an opinion than I do. Oh, thank you, Twisted. It's my, it's the only reason I don't look like I'm 12 years old. Oh yeah, I got a crusher now. I got. There we go. Croft agrees with me. It's good to know it's not just me. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, we got Twisted coming in with the host. Thank you kindly, sir, madam, whichever, I'm not sure, both, whatever you like. Thanks for the host. Ooh, look at all this good stuff up ahead of us here. Can't say no to a treasure chest, right? Don't mind if I do. Don't let that stuff get you. Oh, ladies and gentlemen. Let the beautiful choir finish. Oh snap! Twist is with the follow.
Now it's best. It's best.
Cats in my lap with the host. Thank you very much.
That's the last time you'll slap your willy around.
Let's go all purple here. I don't have any hype music, but I do have a hype doggo. Dance, dance to the dead. Uh-oh. Mikey's in the house. Eat every day. Wake up.
It's
Mikey, welcome. And to answer your question, probably too long at this point, but I'm kind of having fun. I haven't looked at the time in a while. Ladies and gentlemen, say hello to Zulu Charlie as well. Coming in with the bits. Thanks for the bits, Zulu. How's your night going? Oh, snap. And mellow. My goodness. Hi, mellow. Thanks for coming. Happy Saturday. Cheers, cats. Alright, Peter, go away. Welcome, welcome all. I'm on a study break that is, as Mikey said, probably too long. But I'm enjoying myself, so what can I say? This just in. It is suggested that you don't take too long in your study breaks, or you'll get bad grades. More details at 6 o'clock. All right, Peter, go
back
away.
To you, Alpo.
Welcome, welcome all. I gotta buy my mutations. Let's see. There we go. Oh, good stuff. Here I am, back at the Promenade of the Condemned. If it wasn't for oven mitts and controller upside down, I might be 3/4 of the way through the game right now. But on the bright side, the early levels are easier. I can talk to people better. Exactly. I'm working on a math exam that I need to take to get into a computer systems tech program in college. Because I've been out of school so long. Ooh, that was bad. They want to make sure I can still do math. Oh. So technically I'm studying to be able to study. This isn't for anything in particular, but I need to pass this assessment to get into the program. Because it's been 21 years since I finished school. I'm older than I look. There is kind of a point there, Croft. The point is technically to beat the game 6 times. it keeps going up in difficulty level, and I think what's going on is each time you go up in a difficulty level, you get a little bit more of what's going on in the story, right? It progresses a little bit more, so you don't really know what the deal with the game is until you've beat it six times. And this is currently level 2 of 6. Uh-oh. Oh, we gotta kill everything around us here. I see. Wah! That hurt. Oh!
Get riggity riggity wrecked, son!
Now that's a lot of damage!
I wasn't paying attention. Oh man, thank you. Is it Iodius or Lodatus? I can't tell whether that's an L or a big I. Iodius sounds kind of like a Greek god. I'm half decent. Well, let's start this sucker again. Not a great loadout this time. Oh. Good evening, Oculus.
Let us indulge in exaggerated displays of affection.
Welcome. Whoop. I thought that was a vine. I was trying to activate the vine to climb. Oh, man. Hot start there, Oculus. Hot start. How far into the game have you gotten there, Oculus? I know you've played it at least a bit. Oof. This loadout's weird. Get a load of this. Load of this. Thank you, sir. I think I get the joke now. Forever in my head. It's a good one. I will remember based on that pun. Man, I'm just Palpatine here.
Do it.
All right, it's all about the lightning. That's what this is all about. Cut zone. Man, this thing has some serious reach. Yeah. Love it.
Somebody touch my spaghetti!
Ugh. Yeah, I know, right? It's got crazy reach. And as you hold it down, when it turns yellow like that, it's doing critical damage at that point. That's a purple item, so I'm gonna go tactics then. I wanna build around this thing. Look at that. It's so cheesy, you don't even have to aim it. I think this is one of the ones that you purchase from the collector, I think. Can't afford any of this good stuff. Sad. Okay, let me take a quick peek at the map here. Oh, there's lots more to go get. Scroll of power, gotta have that. Okay. Already been here? Oh, of course, I was just here. So, oh, nope, there. I'll show you a nice weapon as soon as I find one. It's gotta be something that complements this lightning bolt. I think we might have found it here. Nah, never mind. Forget I said anything. Oh, what do we have up there though? That's a free, how do I get there? Oh, okay, I see. We're gonna grab that decoy. Love it. Take that for now. That's definitely replaceable. Gotta check what's down here too. Oh, tunnel, eh? Tight passage. Oh, this is just a lore room. Okay. See if we get any gold out of this. A drumstick. Don't mind if I do. All right. This probably leads to nothing. This is a great weapon. I just need to get rid of this stupid nutcracker thing. I'm never gonna use it. It's real slow. Okay. So we wanna go up here. Take this sucker right here. All right, I know where that goes and I'm not interested. I wanna go to Promenade of the Condemned. Oops. All right. Before I start the Promenade of the Condemned, I need to go to the bathroom.
Billy Mays here, breaking your back.
Pounding. Super strong. Super, super strong.
Now that's the strength of Billy Mays Guarantee.
Super strong, super, super strong.
With the flick of a switch.
But it gets even better.
So stop getting out of bed every night. Just pee in the closet.
With confidence.
Just pee in a closet.
It's that easy.
And we'll send you the world's most powerful weed. And we'll send you the weed with lightning speed.
Just select a bit, then lock and load.
Pull the trigger,
then lock and load.
So you'll never have trouble claiming what's yours.
Now that's the strength of Billy Mays Guarantee.
Do you have a drawer full of keys? Take them with you when you go hunting or fishing. And with every order, we'll also include 20 ounces of liquid. Look at this.
Billy Mays here breaking your back. Pounding. Super strong. Super, super strong. Now that's the strength of Billy Mays Guaranteed. Super strong. Super, super strong.
With the flick of a switch.
But it gets even better.
So stop getting out of bed every night. Just pee in the closet.
With confidence.
Just pee in a closet.
It's that easy.
And we'll send...
All right, loaded is. Well, thank you for coming out. Big ups. Let's give him a dance on the way out here. Much appreciated for your patronage.
2 to the 1, 1 to the 3. I like good pussy and I like good trees.
Oh, I almost got restocked.
And I get more ass than a toilet seat.
All right. Definitely Hunter's Instinct. Now look at us, we didn't take any damage. At least I think we didn't. Don't we get a door for that? Guess I didn't kill 30 dudes. Oh shit, K-Dog. How did I miss K-Dog? Dead Cells gang is right. I gotta pay attention when the names are the same color as other names. Sorry for snuffing you there. Dead Cells is the shit. Oh yeah, I guess so, Chronic. The difference is though, bud, I can see all the colors, so it's my own fault. This guy's chasing me. Gotta be swift. Here we go. Oh. Ayo. Oh. Screwed myself there. Ow. It's the same thing I already have. Raise that brutality for now. Oh, nice. We're buying the Frost Blast. Now I can freeze stuff and electrify it. Love it. It's a rune, Oculus. It's one of those permanent runes that you get as you play the game. And once you get it, then you can pound through floors. I'm pretty sure that's how it works, so yeah. The more you play, the more of the, like, just go through all the different biomes and eventually they're all hidden in the biomes. See if this is a better version of what we already have, and it is. There's a bunch, like there's the stick to walls one here. That's a rune. The slamming through floors one is a rune. I think there's 5 or 6 runes. I feel like we're gonna do much better now that we can freeze things. Look at that. Oof. Okay, that just happened.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
Okay, well, so much for the good loadout. This just in. Always, always pay attention while playing Dead Cells. As you can see from our footage here. Okay, that just happened.
It only takes a few seconds of inattention to die a horrible, horrible death.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I couldn't tell what was happening either. I should. I'm the one playing the game. It's my own fault. What can I say? Whoops. Yeah, I had a loadout that I was really enjoying, man. Like, I thought we were gonna go far with that. I had to open my stupid mouth. Oh god, this is so slow. Okay. I thought it was a deadly combination. Freeze and then electrocute. But in order to be deadly, it needs to be wielded by a deadly operator. Looks like we're gonna go with the brutality build this time. Just out of what we got. It's quick. Quick damage, that's for sure. Woof. Look at that. Love it. Oh, I'm on a chain. Hey, let's see what we got in here. Oh.
Oh, hi, Mark.
I didn't expect that at all. Jesus. That was supposed to be a free weapon. That's why I was so off guard. Guess I need to pop a heal now. Sneaky, sneaky. Better go get that kebab. Oh no, I just healed. I'm stupid. Okay. Looks like there's a little secret nook here. Go check that out. Oh, it's above us. This guy's got arrows sticking out of his back. I love it. Oh shit, there's an invisible guy. Yikes. 300 kick? You mean...
This is Sparta!
Is that a dead end? Yeah, I don't want to go to the toxic sewers. Let's see. Where else can we go? Oh, right down this hallway. Already been up there. Gonna ignore all that stuff. We want a red build this time. Nah, that just leads to a place I don't want to go either. Forget about it. Forget about it. Oof. Take one more gander at the map here just to make sure I didn't miss anything important. Nope. We're good. Yeah, that's one thing about the brutality builds is they're generally very quick. We got restock. A lot of stuff that I didn't buy. Yeah, man. That was a Final Fantasy victory song. So I'm nice like that. Understandably. I should have gotten that kebab that was back there. Oh well, too late now. My bad.
Bruh.
All right, let's do this.
Dragons!
We'll save that for later. Keep forgetting that my bow is one of these supposed to work. Oof. It's a critical hit if you're close. It's like a infantry bow, so it's about close range instead of far range. Oof! Wow, that guy, oh! That motherfucker took half my health. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, Arcadia Catch is in the house. Welcome, welcome. Oof. That hurt, that hurt. Oof.
Let us indulge in exaggerated displays of affection.
Let's leave that on the table. Salute. Thanks for dropping by. Hope you're doing fantastic. Happy Saturday. Oof. Gotta keep moving quick here. Oh yeah. Where are we going? Map check. Good thing I left that kebab, right? We're gonna need it now. This looks like just a better version of what we already have. Well, hopefully it's better. Yep, a little bit. Ah, the rose. The unnecessary rose. Oops, I fell down the hole. I'm stuck in a well. Going back to get this. It's delicious kebab. There we go. Man, those guys, little heat-seeking missiles. I haven't played a brutality build in a while. This is kind of nice. Move so quickly. Oh, snap.
Are you ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Are you ready, kids, for Spectre? He's back. Yes, I do live. Taking a too long of a study break to play some Dead Cells. Thanks for coming out. How you doing? Invading. Happy Saturday. How's your weekend going? Yeah, I still keep forgetting to get into Audacity and turn those Ogg Vorbis files into something that slobs can understand. Apparently slobs does not recognize Ogg Vorbis. Not too bad, just cramming my head with math all weekend. How about you? Oh no! That was painful. Frankly, I haven't been doing so hot in Dead Cells tonight. The one run where I was doing well, these guys redeemed oven mitts and controller upside down at the same time. So I died during the boss fight, as you can imagine. Is Tuesday when you want to do that Minecraft VR marathon? Oh, what do we have here? Right in the head. Oh, equipment. Ah. I love the electric whip, but I think we're all in on the brutality now with the five scrolls. Oh, shit. Yeah. Here, ladies and gentlemen. Spectre is going to undertake a 24-hour virtual reality Minecraft marathon. So check him out. Check him out. Oh, snap.
Let us indulge in exaggerated displays of affection.
Good evening.
Hello there.
Thank you for the raid, Polarius. I hope your session went fabulously. Welcome to everybody. For those of you who were here, there's a little link to check out Mr. Polarius, the community guru. I think that deserves a little celebratory. Oof. Oh yeah. And the one I added just for you.
Do it.
Welcome, welcome. Happy Saturday, everybody. You're just joining us. We have been moderately successful at this game, except when I got to a boss fight and I was commanded to wear oven mitts and hold my controller upside down. So that didn't go too hot. Nothing in here I want. Okay, I gotta check the map. I gotta go down. Gotta see what's down here. Every corner must be explored. Morass the Banished, eh? No, thank you. Spectre, do you have yourself set up for, like, food and drink and stuff? Like, if you're gonna be playing that. Oh yeah, you should talk to Chronic Bizzle. There's a Minecraft guy. If I do say so myself. This must go. Woof. Get out of here. Whoa, that was close. 24-hour Minecraft marathon in VR is gonna definitely destroy you. Make sure, like I said, that you have some food planned and lots of water on hand too. Oh, that was close. Ugh. That was close. Breaking news. 24-hour Minecraft marathon.
A man
in
known
VR
as Polarius
is going to definitely destroy
with his community of viewers has apparently been raiding
some
small
food
channels
planned
on Twitch.
And lots of water on hand too.
Watch out for this very good man.
That was close.
Wherever you go.
Ugh.
Back to you, Alpo.
Mm. What do we got here? Good shop. I already have all this stuff. Oh, Spectre, you haven't seen the news scene I made yet? I made that the last couple days. Oof. Thanks, man. Oh yeah, Al parentheses. I you know what I should do? I should add the nameplate. I'll add the fake nameplate. One more layer. Let's take that 70% health. Yeah. What the? Chronic Bizzle, with you in the house, it's always cold as ice. Always.
Bruh.
All right, I think we're done. I think we're done this level, folks. Man, my voice is breaking. I haven't talked all weekend.
These nuts. Got him. Got him.
What can I spend these on? Nope. What about this? Huh. Crowbar. That's very specific. Whoops. Sorry, microphone. What did you ever do to me? Nothing. Decisions, decisions. I think I'd rather buy a bomb or something here. Maybe a mutation. Yeah, don't you feel sorry for the mic? It's gotta sit here and listen to my bullshit. We got here, Spectre? You do have a server set up. Oh, that's right. So it's like cross-platformy. Yeah, Spectre, Chronic Bizzle is one guy. I know you were saying you were worried about trolling. Well, he won't troll you. Okay, I gotta get a move on here. I'm taking forever just to decide what to buy. What about this? Hold the attack to inflict a critical. It's kind of cool. I think I'll spend my stuff on this. All right, let's do this. Onto the ramparts. Now, if I make it past this part, somebody's gonna screw with me during the boss fight again. Any money.
And his name is John C.
Oh, that hurt. Whoa. Ooh, big pain, big pain. This crab, let me tell you, it's gonna be the death of me. Hermit craft? Oh, sorry, I did, right. Haha, I get your joke now.
Bruh.
What was I thinking? Never, never jump into a bottomless pit. That's a pro tip for any game. Oh, I'm... What the hell's wrong with me here? I almost let myself die, like a chump. It's like I forgot my loadout or something. There we go. Gotta get back in the flow. Oh, did you see that? Oh!
Oh, no! No! K.O.
Why do I suck?
Get riggedy riggedy wrecked, son!
Just can't get my head in the game tonight. This is gonna have to be my last life. This was supposed to be a study break, and it's turned into, well, I mean, it, not even 2 hour session, but. Besides, I'm embarrassing this game and myself with this display. Need a pump up dance. Oh wait, I want that. Spectre on Tuesday. Spectre on Tuesday. Hour Minecraft marathon. Not just Minecraft, virtual reality Minecraft, mind you. Oh, nice. We get a freebie right here. Dude, I bet you're going to get I bet you're going to get like seasick or something at some point. I can only imagine. I've never even done VR. Man, I got no voice tonight. My apologies, everybody. Guess that's what happens when you don't use your voice for like 2 days. It just kind of atrophies. Whoop. Oh, have you been getting the headset on a little bit ahead of time there, Spectre? Getting used to her. Nice. Throw it off. Tom's place. Oh, this guy. Give me that money. Oh, an ice bow. I don't think I can say no to that. It's too good. Oops. Where am I? Okay. Free chest. Double crossbow-matic is my favorite trap in the game. That's a nice start. That is a nice start. Now I feel unbeatable. Of course, I say that and I'll do something stupid. Look at that. Look at the destruction that it wrought. Yes. Now we're getting somewhere. Can't go wrong with that, Crofto. Everybody. Oh, wait. I have a whole thing for this.
Everybody needs to love themselves some time. Touching your private parts. Touching your private parts.
I don't know where I was going with that. It's always good to have me time. Tony dance. Look at this. We got ice grenade or ice grenade. I mean, come on. What kind of a shop is this? This guy dies hard, he's like John McClane. Okay, there's where we want to go. Let me make a quick detour to check out what's behind door number two. Oh, no, we don't want anything to do with what's up there. Not right now, anyway. Straight ahead. Noise. Oh. We got the kill 30 guys without taking damage. Get some freebies here. And we get our choice of weapons if we want it. Thing is though, I don't think I do want any of these. Hmm. Plus 129 damage is hard to say no to. What was I trying to buy here earlier? This thing. But that was before I was going for... That's weird. I want to try this out, kind of. I feel like it's going to be slow, though. Oh, that's kind of neat. Let's try it. What's the plan there, Spectre? Oh, yeah, yeah. That way the PC doesn't have to do the encoding as well. That makes sense. The old dual PC setup.
Show me what you got.
Oh, yeah. Look at that. It's not too slow. It definitely isn't fast. Oof. Oops. Oh, yeah. Ground smash, baby. Game doesn't even know what to do with it. Ooh, that's actually pretty decently quick if you tap the button instead of hold it. Keep forgetting to use my traps. Look at all those traps. Oof. Yes. Kind of glad I bought this thing. Gonna save that kebab for the way back. Look at all these spiky balls. Knowing me, I'm gonna run right into some of them. Ooh, that was dumb. It's all right though, it wouldn't be me playing if I didn't do something dumb every now and then. Oh, there's a scroll up there. How did I miss that? That's necessary. Bam. Purple all the way, baby.
Huey.
Munchy, munchy. Bizzle, there is a boss. What level am I on? Promenade of the Condemned? No. I still have to do the ramparts after this, before the next boss. Spectre, you're allowed to hate Fall Guys. There's a lot of grabbers out there. It's true. Let Crofto bring you to victory. Number one tail grabber, that's his nickname.
Yeah.
Spectre, I don't think you realize the cliche you just walked into with that one. Sound like you're talking about hip-hop. Here, even though he's not here, I'm gonna pop this for everybody. You guys want to see what Fall Guys can be like? Check out Crofto or the guy I just posted, and it will prove to you that the game is not luck. The game is absolutely skill. Oof. Oh yeah, I forgot, I gotta charge it up like that. There we go. That's what that weapon's all about. Boom. Yeah, Bizzle, I'm liking the flint item. It's pretty fun. It's
nice.
Yeah, exactly. They can't escape the critical hit that comes when you charge that sucker up. Boom. Because even like any slowness that it has gets mitigated by the fact that they're frozen anyway. Let's see if this is a better version of what we got. 2+, 3+. There we go.
Wow.
Boom. Unstoppable. Oh! Maybe somewhat stoppable. Spectre, you're a smart guy. Good thinking. Slightly. That's me, slightly stoppable. More than slightly tonight, pretty much every time. That's the point. It's kind of supposed to shock you. Hope you weren't wearing headphones. If you were, my bad.
No.
bop. Unstoppable. Yes, we've created a new verb tonight. We gotta check this hole, I guess. Ayo. Quick bows, nice. Should we go double bows? Nah. Forget about it. Rector, I barely even know her. Yeah, seriously. Oh, we can go in this door. Oh. Meh. Nothing special. So, Bizzle, I'm about to finish this level. It's after the next, the dice is what I just unlocked. You can restock the guy's items, for a small fee. But I'm pretty happy with the loadout I have, so. But if you're really stuck with a bad set of items that you don't like, then you can use that little dice symbol to get some new stuff. Ooh, that hurt. I thought that was gonna blow up in my face, like most things in my life. Oh. Ooh, pile of corpses. That's a big old pile too. We're not doing a shield run. We did it.
A bird, a word, a Brian, don't you know about the bird? Well, Peter's gonna tell you about the bird. A bird.
What's this light speed? Huh. Interesting. Oh yeah, I want the Great Owl of War. Sounds neat. No, I pressed the wrong button. There we go. Much better. Ramparts once more. Yeah, the boss is after this level, Bizzle. If you want to fuck with me, It'll be probably 4 or 5 minutes from now, and I excuse me. Oh, that was a waste. You just seem very interested in when the next boss fight is. I mean, it is kind of the perfect time. That hurt. Okay, I think I've done enough. I only have one hit point. Spectre, are you satisfied with that? Oh, this guy can block. Look at that. Cool, cool. I hope you got your 300 points worth there. I think I actually did all right on that. I tried to think up some, try to think up some stuff that I've never seen, like, anyone on here do. Like, anyone, you know? Like, I'm probably the only one that I've ever seen who has something like one hand and face. Guys, what have I done? Okay, I'm gonna take that as a sign. This was supposed to be a study break anyway, and we're coming up on 2.5 hours. I'm gonna do a quick look so we can pop a raid onto somebody. Say hello. See who's online here. I should probably cram a little bit more before tomorrow anyway. Let's see. Who be on? what's fun here? Got someone playing Tony Hawk. We got... Oh, you know what? I think I see somebody here who's trying to get their affiliate. Yeah, yeah, here we go. We can pump up that average a little bit by showing up. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining me for another Switch Saturday session. It was super fun. Thank you for making me die a lot. Woo! We're gonna go say hello to Tiernan34. Say what now? Did I misspell his name? Sorry, guys. There we go. I misspelled his name. Mabi. Thank you, and you, and you, and you, and you, and you, and everyone that showed up. Good times as always. Let's go help Mr. Tiernan out a little bit. And I hope you guys have a great Saturday night and keep your fingers crossed for my exam tomorrow. Inspector Invade, love y'all. Raid time, say hi for me. I'll be there too, but. Bye folks.